Hi, Gran. Sorry it's a little bumpy in here, but I wanted to wish you a happy birthday. And I was going to take you over here to this other room of my house. I got to turn on a light and do a little rearranging here. Because I have something that you might recognize in my room. It's on the floor, and I'll bring it down here so maybe you can see that right there. Does that look familiar to you? It's been around the world, and with stops in Africa and Philadelphia, and now it's in Indiana. So I'm thinking of you on your birthday, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.
Hi, Claire. Happy 96th birthday. You're 96 years young today. I'm so excited. Here's to 96 more.
Hello, Claire. During this very strange time, I've been thinking about all the wonderful gifts in my life. And I want to share with you that one of them is knowing you and your beautiful daughter and the rest of your amazing family has been a kind of inspiration for me. The love that you all have for each other and the strength you all show and the solidarity. So I'm wishing you a very, very happy day. I know this is a strange time to say happy, but let me say that I feel privileged to know you all.
Happy birthday, Granny. We love you very much.
Hi, Claire. It's such a privilege to be able to make this short video to say happy birthday to you.
Happy 96th birthday, Claire. We are so lucky to have you in our life, and the world is so lucky to have you in it.
We really, you know, have been reflecting on all of the years that we have spent together, and it is pretty amazing to think of all of the joys and sorrows that we've shared together.
You've always welcomed us and continue to welcome us into your life and to your family, for which we are forever grateful. Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Claire. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Have a great day.
We'll maybe FaceTime with you on your real birthday.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Hi, Claire. It's Linda. How are you? This is wonderful to be able to wish you a happy 96th birthday. As I said when I saw you the other day, it's worth at least one, two, or three Kinahara's. I must tell you, I adore you as a dear friend, knowing you from the museum, knowing you also from the synagogue, from Rosh Hashanah, and you are just a genuine, sweet person, humorous, insightful, and just wise. So I'm wishing you the best of everything. I'm hoping that once we are through with this quarantine, that I also can entertain you in my house and we can sit and chat and laugh and just celebrate this marvelous, marvelous time. Take care. I love you. And I look forward to seeing you more now that you're in the neighborhood. So be well, be healthy. Happy, happy birthday.
Hey, Granny. I heard you're turning 96, or 53 maybe, or 35. I don't know. I'm turning 35. Maybe I'm turning 96. Anyways, I hope you're having a wonderful birthday, and maybe I'll talk to you soon. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Granny. Happy birthday. I'm sending a lot of love from my seclusion in West Philadelphia. I hope that you are well, and I will talk to you very soon. But happy birthday. I know this is not the birthday that you expected, but times are a-changin'. I love you so much. Have a good birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Claire.
We miss you. Mm-hmm.
Hi, Granny. Happy birthday. Another year around the sun and a crazy year at that. I'm so glad to be able to wish you a happy birthday, albeit virtually, and so glad that you're with Sue and hopefully surrounded by love and warmth on this special day. I am here in Jersey City, staying safe, staying indoors, and staying sane, though it's not easy. I'm wishing you so much love, and I hope I'll be able to visit you soon and get to give you a hug and wish you a happy birthday in person. I love you, and sending you all the best from New Jersey.
Hi, Claire. Steve Schwartzberg here, wishing you a very happy birthday. You might not recognize me because since the sequestering started, I decided to not cut my hair and also have my beard turn white and age about 40 years. So I am delighted to send you warm birthday greetings. So wonderful to be part of the Levi clan for it is about 40 years now at various wonderful occasions and celebrations and through life events. So I am sending you warm wishes and a open heart for a joyous day.
Happy 96th birthday, Claire. I'm so happy that I got the opportunity to know you and become your friend in these past couple of months. You really made my freshman year a lot more enjoyable and a lot more comfortable. Getting to speak to you every Sunday and talk to you about my life and what's going on with classes, and then hearing you tell me about your life and all the amazing and crazy adventures that you've had, it was really a way to just like let off steam and become more comfortable with the life that I was creating in Pennsylvania. So thank you so much for that. And I'm so happy that I've gotten to know you. I wish you the best 96th birthday ever. And thank you for becoming my friend. And I hope that I become your friend just as much as you have for me. Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday.
And that was my mom. She doesn't like being on camera, but she wishes you a happy birthday as well. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Let's go.
Happy birthday to you, Claire. Happy birthday to you.
Yay. Tell her to blow out the candle, Logan.
Blow out the candle.
Blow out the candle. Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday.
We miss you.
Hi, Claire. It's Charlie. I want to wish you a happy birthday. I know it's a crazy, weird time now, but, you know, there is no reason not to have an amazing celebration. I hope that you have a wonderful time with your friends and family, and I hope to see you very soon. I'm so happy that we got to really know each other these past couple years. And I really look to you as part of family now. So I'm very excited to continue our relationship as I'm at Jefferson. And I wish you the best. And you'll be hearing plenty from me. So love you very much. And happy birthday. Go celebrate.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Claire. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Happy birthday, Granny.
We love you, Granny.
Happy birthday.
I'll show you a picture of Granny soon. What do you think Granny's going to have on her birthday?
Cake.
Hope you have lots of yummy
and
cake.
Balloons.
Okay. And what does Granny really love?
Ice cream and cake.
Ice cream and cake together and chocolate, we think. We love you.
We love you, Claire.
Happy 96.
Happy birthday.
Happy not a six.
Happy
birthday
to you.
Happy
birthday
to you.
Happy
birthday,
dear Granny.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God.
Let's hope that worked.
A birthday greeting from the second floor of your house. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, no wonderful day like today. I defy any cloud to appear in the sky. Dare any raindrop to pop in my eye on a wonderful day like today, on a wonderful morning like this, when the sun is as big as a yellow balloon, even the sparrows are singing in tune on a wonderful morning like this.